Okay guys, so this is my first game on today. I'm gonna be dropping down to Fatal Fields. Yeah. So I'm gonna give a shout out here. I just wanna get the name right, guys. So I'll be dropping down to Fatal. First game on. Probably going to Red Barn. Okay, yes, yeah, so I got the channel. So go subscribe to True Snipers. He's just starting out YouTube. He's trying and stuff. He just started. It's capital T-R-U-E space capital S-I, or no, capital S-N-I-P-E-R-Z. So just go subscribe. Search it up on YouTube. It's the first thing that comes up. So, yeah. So hope you guys enjoy this video. I don't hear, see a chest, I never looked. I know. That there's a gun in there and that there's a guy in there. Oh my god, this scared me to death. Wow, thank god he switched guns or whatever he just did. There is a chest. Whatever I heard. Very scary. I saw a revolver, I'm like, okay, I'm good. And then now I got an AR, I'm like, okay, yeah, definitely good. There's a stone I should get. Maybe because, it's just... What do you want to call it? Gives you more resources. That's what it, yeah. It gives you more resources, so. I don't know. I'll check this and then I'll go up to these houses. Over next to Salty. I would love a shotgun. Yeah, that, I did one thing wrong today. Alrighty. I didn't look around to see if there are enemies. That's what almost got me killed, because I didn't know where some people were. So land 40. If I headshot him, I'm gonna freak out. Gonna freak out. feeling I was getting sniped at. Ow. Oh, he headshotted me. Oh, that was crucial. Go back like this. Left me a shotgun. Did not leave me an ammo crate. Hope he didn't just see me. I was hoping no one was at these houses because I kind of wanted to loot it. I kind of want to loot these houses. Or I wanted to, but then, you know, there's this guy here that probably got it. Probably got all three. Maybe only the two. Maybe he didn't get the one right here. But I don't feel like going and checking. I'd rather take the revolver over the pistol, only because I'm actually good with revolvers. The guy in the fort had to have moved. And if he died close, because I know he had a semi. I mean, could be better, it could be bolt action, but. It's okay. Did anyone come here? Yes, they did. Saw like something green upstairs. In the one building. Is this a burst? Because if it's a burst, I'll take it over the revolver. Because burst is so much better than revolvers at long range. And so much better, not close range. I would think revolvers are better close range, but they're both very bad close range. It's easier to hit headshots. Medium range with both, easier with the burst. Nobody's died or something, I don't think. Oops. Way back there or in that bush? I want to say in the bush. Behind that tree back there, probably. Someone was watching me. Oh, there's somebody right there. See how good the bursts are? Long range. Look at that. Just hit the guy. Knock on wood. First game on, I'm doing pretty good. First game on today. Someone's probably in Dusty. Like, I could go for height advantage. I'm just in this bush, hoping this guy over here would come to me, or will come to me, or in my area. Sniper shots this way. I'd say the safe zone equally from every side worked its way in. So I don't think anyone died in the storm. I mean, they still might have, but, or at least got caught in it, but I don't think they would have died in it. Cause like, this is like the middle of the map. This is like the complete middle of the map. Maybe this area, right here, this tree. I think this tree is the middle of the map, but like, I mean, there should be a few chests around that tree if it's in the middle. And my bush is in the safe zones too, so that's good. There's a building over there, so that's probably where the sniping was coming from. I know for a fact there's someone over here. Friends inviting me to a party, but I'm not doing anything. I'm not changing the screen because, you know, someone could come in my bush and kill me. Right as I do that. And I'll make a blue screen for you guys, so, I mean. This is the main reason why I'm not doing it. Oh, someone right here. I'm telling you, it's very easy to hit people. Two shots with the burst and two hits. I'm telling you, it might be you and that person in a 1v1 at the end. Might be. Oh, whoever's on top of this mountain is in perfect shape, and I don't think anybody is. I don't think anyone's on the mountain. Oh, no, no, no. How'd you know? How'd you know? You're a god. keep bandages, but I don't want to drop anything. It's 15 bandages, though. I'm gonna need them. I would hate to be at the bottom of the mountain and not be in the safe zone and then have to work my way up. Oh, it's also in the safe zone. Please have the last little edge. Last little part beyond the edge. Got the bottom. No, I missed the snipe as soon as I shot it. Should have took the shield over the bandages, but oh, don't get sniped, I will cry. Three other enemies. Where the heck could they be? One's on the mountain. One's here. That's two or... I don't know. I want that blue shotgun. I want that golden sniper. But I want this spot. Yep, someone's right there. Oh, please be down here. Do not be like... on top of the mountain. You know how much that will make me cry. If it's on top of the mountain, that'll make me cry so much. Let's go. First game on 4 kills with a win. Let's go.